What? I shouldn't say what, because then everyone would shout something. This song is about high school. Raise your hand if you're in high school. How's that going? You guys obviously really like school, that's great. I hate this place. I can barely keep the misery off my face. Yeah, there's one place I'd much rather be. Taking transfiguration and arithmetic and with my friends in the houry. But instead of learning parts of speech and trying not to fall asleep and avoid the only girl in school who might like me. It's so grotesque when the guy sitting next to you drools all over his desk. But as I almost raised my hand to complain, I realized that I want to be doing the same. So I put my head down on my desk as well. And suddenly I'm learning this spell to make my teacher's head swell. But then you wake me up and I can't help but yell,
Incordio!
This is in Hogwarts, this is a concrete box. And the pictures on the wall are never gonna talk. And the teachers don't care that the kids don't try. No magical thing we have is for us. And then I'll put you in a puff if you're not cool. Instead they sort you in the parking lot after school. And I think if I looked into the mirror of Erised, I'd be wearing wizard robes with gold and red. Oh, I'm not saying I'm not proud to be a nerd, but this school ain't a place for a wizard. No, high school ain't a place for a wizard. You know what's gross? When the lunch meat looks like 3-day-old soggy toast. But as I ate it anyway, I overheard this guy I hardly know calling me a nerd. So I cast something super on him inside my mind. How I wish there were house elves making my food and everything was perfectly spiced. And the only one being rude was the poltergeist. And here's what's true. I'd do pretty much anything to go to wizard school. I even called the Laura Sunbridge my friend if it meant I never had to go to gym again. And I look around at all this crap that's part of my life. No ghosts stalking the halls or hanging in the bathroom stalls. And the stairs don't move cause there's no stairs at all. Oh, this is in Hogwarts. This is a concrete box. And the pictures on the wall are never gone. And the teachers don't care, that the kids don't try. And the most magical thing we have is fluorescent lights. And they don't put you in Hufflepuff if you're not cool. Instead they sort you in the parking lot after school. And I think if I looked into the mirror of Erised, I'd be wearing wizard robes with gold and red. Well, I'm not saying I'm not proud to be a nerd, but this school ain't a place for a wizard. No, I'm going to a place for a wizard.